two regular armies.
Lieutenant!
Well, we've been over this. That sniper barely missed you back on the beach. Until the mission is over, the
guards here, Metier!
Do you wish to interrogate the prisoners?
Another beat. Why they look so sullen?
You're wondering why we haven't killed them yet. There is no greater shame than being taken prisoner.
Get this, Golden Boy, I just seem to know what he's doing.
나타갔다, 나마요, 나나테쿠츠.
대연주연 대부대 소속해다.
기스마, 나네사마다토. 우무타로운다.
See that, boys? He slapped that Jap right upside the head.
It was merely to remind him of his place. His shame was the tone of voice that he used with a superior. I respect the Japanese, Corporal.
Respect. We're here to kill the sons of bitches.
Do you know why we are fighting the Japanese, Private?
With respect, sir, these bastards attacked Pearl Harbor.
And why did they attack Pearl, Private?
Because they hate the U.S. of A. and our way of life.
They attacked the U.S. because we cut off their oil. What would we do if another country denied us the gas to run our cars?
Probably invade them and say they have weapons of mass destruction. That really happened. Nah, that's not funny. The Silk Stocking Murder.
Ah, Phelps. I was just discussing with Finbar here how well you were doing. Have a seat.
Yeah, my real name. And you could just forget all about it.
You boys have a new case. A poor Hispanic woman murdered near City Hall and left lying naked in an alleyway.
Ew.
Another naked woman, sir?
Yes. We seem to have had quite a run of them since the Dahlia fiend first struck.
Phelps is politely trying to hint that he thinks the Mendez case is hokey.
Well, young Phelps, you win some and you lose some in police work.
You're happy with the Mueller case, sir?
Over the moon, boys! The DA couldn't be more pleased with the evidence, the witness, and the lack of an alibi. Now, get out there and catch me another scene.
I want to go to a diner. That sounds good. I want to get some pancakes and tits.
You have the address?
It's the alley off Aliso between Los Angeles and Alameda.
You're kidding. The next one will be opposite Central Station.
Count yourself lucky, fellas. Most guys would kill to land a case so close to their desk.
Yeah. It means they can pop in to hit the office supply of hooch whenever they need it.
Wasted Hippie!
That ain't a bad idea.
Hype! Thank you so much, Wasted Hippie, for subscribing. Thank you for supporting our channel. I believe you make another set of five. So I'd like to thank you, Wasted Hippie, and everyone who's subscribed for riding that sub train. Thank you very much. You guys are awesome. Thank you for your support. And to all the non-subscribers, I know we celebrate subscribers, but I do appreciate you too. Thank you for being here as well. Everyone, non-subscriber hype! Praise the non-subscribers too. We love them. And hopefully someday, I can convince you to be a subscriber too. Maybe. Maybe. One of these days. I'll convince you to. One of these days, maybe. But thank you for being here. You could be on any channel at all right now, but you chose to be here. So thank you for supporting the stream. And welcome. Alright, back to the can.
It's not a bad idea at all, though.
Any central unit, car 16 reports a possible jumper at 8 and hope the message
Biohazard! Thank you for subscribing! Dance 7! Pollution Control Gaming! Thank you for subscribing! Pollution Control? Is that like a social thing combined with gaming? That's
kind of cool. Cole, come on!
Maybe Smurf Fizzle. Thank you both for subscribing! Wait a minute. That was a double subscription. That was two people at once. That's an automatic. I just realized that was two subscribers at once. That's a double subscription. That's automatic. Getting in that cardio. Thank you both for subscribing. Biohazard and Pollution Control Gaming. Thank you both. Back to the game, I swear. Sorry. Thank you, Dan, for the $21.34 donation. Sub hype, you say? Yes. $21.34, that's a very specific number. Thank you. Thank you for the donation, you're awesome. Thank you, improve your
detectives,
game.
They're ready to start the show. I'll take you through.
Uh-oh. Again, if you're a young child, look away. You might see some nudity. You might see Bush, and I'm not talking about the president.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Brothers, Pinker.
Cause of death is pretty apparent. We thought we'd best wait for you when you're ready.
Oh, she's aging and she's got flies all over her. Polarizer! Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for your support. Everyone give a nice Dan 7 to Polarizer. Thank you for supporting the stream, and thank you for subscribing.
Laceration on the neck, but indicates a great deal of force.
Ah, nasty. Serious. Okay, we got the breastises in this area, like where they should be. Public library.
Years old.
But
why the library card? Did he want us to find it?
Kiss the blood, BD.
Kiss the blood, BD.
Kiss the blood. What would that mean? Back up. Can I do the other arm? Ring stolen again. Oh!
Another wedding ring.
Oh, I see bone.
No skin.
JK77874, thank you for subscribing. We salute you as well. Thank you for your support. Oh, I see the old skins rolled back. I didn't look at it again. Tommy boy! Oh my god.
Show me the money, baby.
Oh my god. Darko's Games, $20, loving the stream, that's all I can say. Apart from boobs, I can also say that. Thank you, Darko's Game, for the $20 donation. And for saying boobs. And we had a double subscription, so again, that's an automatic. No, I'm not retarded. How dare you say that? Thank you both for your support. Thank you very much. You guys are awesome. Thank you. You guys are just so awesome. This whole community is just amazing. Thank you, guys. I love you all. Boobies. Sorry.
The evidence in the Mueller case was solid. I'm not convinced about Mendez.
The best way to get away with murder is to pin it on somebody else. I'll bet a month's salary this is a copycat.
Strangled, battered,
naked. Yeah, we know the M.O. So does every jerk who kills his wife and girlfriend looking for a way out. I've spoken to Brown. He still believes the Dahlia perp has medical experience.
Four women, all murdered, all put on display, all with messages.
Mueller had no message. Look, Phelps, this is getting us nowhere.
Anything for us to go on, Mal?
Head injuries from contact with road, bruising from a small man's shoe.
Again?
Further blunt force trauma to the occipital region at the base of the skull. Could have been fatal, but clear signs of strangulation would seem to rule it out.
Lipstick appears to be a similar color to the other cases. I'll see if I can nail down a brand.
What was that? Blood trail? What's going over there?
May as well follow the trail.
Let's see what's in over here first.
If she took a blow to the head like the others, she was probably unconscious when strangled.
Thank you. What are those? Wait a minute. That's a teabag. This woman's been teabagged! Tea bags are British. We've been invaded by the British again. I saw the murder. That's what's going on. If I just kick the box out of the way. Antonia.
Huh. Same as a library card.
Looks like there's more blood trail, though.
Show me the money, baby.
Dan donated $29.76 to Leptis in her bush, and oh my god. Thank you, Todding. Hold on, I need to look it up what that said. I went by too fast. I left this in her bush. I had the other $21.34 in her boob. In her boob and plants. Thank you for your $29 donation and save a little bit of that money for your therapy. Just saying, just a little bit. Is that? I don't know what the hell that is. See, is that a shoe?
Proximity to the scene, plus the bloodstains. No way is this coincidence.
Yeah, I typed in plants. Not implants, but in plants.
We kept the area pristine for you boys. Let's check it out.
Okay, that is... Wait a minute. That's important for later, or not right now. Where'd the blood trail go? Splatter.
House keys strung up like bait on a hook. You think he's trying to lead us somewhere?
Probably more blood?
That's got to be a code or a cipher.
253? blood going all the way up there? Why leave a trail like that?
Where are you taking us?
Back up. Climbing. Miss A. Maldonado.
Empty. Where is all of this meant to be taking us?
Clearly wants us to find these things. He's left them for us.
I'll be streaming for a while longer.
There you go, Phelps. You got a new M.O. I told you it wasn't our guy.
Or he might just be getting more confident.
What was that?
Enameled and gold-plated. This was precious to her.
Okay. More. I'm curious, how the hell did he get all his blood everywhere? Did he like put it in a bucket and like just paint it all over the place?
Pulled from the finger and hung up here. What's the significance?
And over here now. That's a lot of blood to just be splashing all over the place. Maldonado.
Son of a bitch wants her identified. Mrs. Antonia Maldonado. 712 North Hill Street, downtown.
Mick Hammer, thank you for subscribing. Welcome. Thank you for your support, Mick Hammer. 381. Everyone give a nice Dan 7 salute to Mick Hammer. It is on their bucket list to paint with blood. Let's check out her house. See what's up. All the cases are the same every playthrough. It's a very story-driven game. There's an overall main story, too.
Right?
That's affirmative.
All right, so then there's a husband we should be looking for. Get him, we've closed the case.
Rusty's razor, of course. I don't want to question your...
Calm down!
Word! Applebaugh!
Rusty's razor, of course. I don't want to question your tried and tested techniques, Detective Galloway. But doesn't the DA require sound casework before he'll close the book?
Not if he's got a confession. And, you know, there's ways of getting it.
I'm sure.
$0.35 for a room? Astro Castro 4, thank you for subscribing. Thank you for your support. Subscribers, please give Astro a nice Dan 7 salute. Thank you for your support in the stream. You could rent a room for $0.35 back in the day. That's crazy. That's crazy money.
Sorry, can I help you?
LAPD, ma'am. Detective Phelps and Galloway. Does Mrs. Maldonado live here?
Yes, she does. I'm Mrs. Barbara LaPentia, the owner of this boarding house. Is there a problem?
I'm afraid so, ma'am. Do you mind if we come in? Is there somewhere we can discuss this?
Of course. Follow me through to the parlor.
What that means is,
Wop your feet
for 15 cents, you could just have a bed with other people instead of a room by yourself.
Mrs. Maldonado was found dead this morning.
Dead? Oh, no. She can't be.
I'm afraid she was murdered, ma'am. We need to take a look at her things.
I can't believe it. A person seems so alive, and then they're gone. Antonia's room is upstairs, last door on the left.
Thank you. We'll be back shortly.
Excuse us a moment, ma'am.
Upstairs, last door on the left.
What are we waiting for?
What the hell are we waiting for? Other left. Other left.
Cole, get moving.
It was the other left. I'm sorry. Letter.
You look at that. Someone's turned the place over.
Miss Antonio Isabel Maldonado, care of Parsons Boarding House.
Okay, we have an address.
Antonio, further to my previous correspondence of August 7th, I am writing to inform you that your petition to the Superior Court of the State of California has been accepted and the court date scheduled. Your case docket number will be heard on September 17th. I am told that your husband, Angel Christopher Maldonado, residing at blah, 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 has been reserved with the official papers and is on notice to appear in the Central District Court above date. Not essential, and many women in your position choose not to do so. I would advise also to appear in the Central District Court at the scheduled date. In my experience, women's witness presence in a case like this, one can do much influence for proceedings. If your husband does not appear in September, you are not giving her a chance. I like husband problems.
Charm bracelet wasn't among the crime scene evidence.
Holy fuck! Fedora Temperino, thank you for subscribing. Welcome.
A smashed window explains thank why you, the Fedora. Place looks tossed.
Thank you for your support. We dense have you.
You know how I feel about windows, Phelps.
You know how... Show me the money, baby. That's what I like.
Oh, one gasm donated $5 hidden incentives for my... Hold on. Hey, Dan, since I have a sud... Omagazin says, hey Dan, since I have a student PayPal account, I can't sub to you, but I'll donate to you. I want to thank you for streaming. I'm in a sort of a bad emotion time. Thanks for cheering me up. Well, I'm sorry you're not...
Cole, let's get moving.
I'm fucking reading a donation, you asshole. You can shut the fuck up. Sorry. Hey Dan, since I have a student PayPal account, I can't sub to you, but I'll donate to you. I want to thank you for streaming. I'm in a sort of a bad emotion time. Thanks for cheering me up. $5. Well, I'm sorry that you're not feeling very good or having problems, but thank you for your donation. That's very nice of you. What? He was being a dick. I had to put him in his place.
We have some questions, ma'am, if you're up to it.
Yes, detective.
Shaka Kaka Conram, thank you for subscribing. We salute you. Thank you for your support. Thank you for supporting the channel.
Do you have any idea who might have wanted to hurt Mrs. Maldonado?
That rat of her husband, Angel. She was serving him divorce papers.
If I killed every wife to serve me papers, I'd be a mass murderer.
Are you being flippant, young man?
Ma'am.
What can you tell us about Angel Maldonado?
She married him when she was 17. He was cruel to her, very cruel. She was a good girl, little on the religious side, but a good girl.
What time did Antonia go out yesterday?
She left around 9.
Do you know where she went?
No. I've no idea. She was a good girl, but she didn't confide in me.
You're telling me you don't snoop around as a landlady? I don't believe you.
A nosy old hag like you knows everything about the people who live under her roof. Where did she go?
I think she went to a bar. She's been drinking quite a lot lately.
This bar have a name?
El Dorado Bar. It's a Latino place on North Los Angeles Street.
That's only a couple of blocks from where we found the body.
You've had a break-in?
No. That can't be true.
Mick Hammer, try logging out and logging back in. That sometimes fixes it. Why would you lie about something I can fucking see upstairs, you old hag?
You're being economical with the truth, Mrs. Lepenti. What do you have to hide?
I have no idea what you are talking about.
I saw the windows broken upstairs.
So Antonia lost her keys and used an iron bar to jimmy the back window?
I heard a noise in the early hours of the morning. I thought it might be a raccoon at the milk bottles. It'd be very bad for business if this news got out. I have a reputation to protect.
I thought it might be a raccoon in the milk bottles.
Antonia and her husband were estranged?
Yes. She moved here after she separated from her husband 2 months ago.
But Antonia still wore a wedding ring?
She wore the wedding ring and a necklace. She always wore a religious necklace. That's about all of her jewelry.
You got that smug look on your face like you pulled a fast one on me. But old lady, you don't know me, and I'm gonna call you a liar.
What about her bracelet?
I don't know anything about a bracelet.
There is... It's a picture of it upstairs.
In her wedding photo, she's displaying a charm bracelet.
That thing? She never wore it. He gave it to her. She always kept it in that wooden jewelry box.
Thanks, ma'am. You've been very helpful.
Pay a call to that husband of hers. Lock him up and throw away the key.
We can either front Angel, seeing as the finger's pointing right at him, or we could check out the El Dorado bar.
Let's do the bar. Let's go to the bar first. I don't know why we called her helpful. She lied to me about everything. What the fuck?
You're behind the wheel.
It's funny how, like...
Nosy old hag? And I thought I was coming on strong with the XY's line.
Sometimes you have to be firm to get the information you need.
God damn it, ain't that the truth.
You don't think it's strange that all these murders are happening to girls who've been out drinking?
No, no. A broad drinks, she gets a bit tight, she starts mouthing off. This leads to that, and she ends up in an alleyway. It's a sad story, but this town's seen it play out 1,000 times, Cole.
Why don't you want to see a connection here?
Because there are perfectly good real-life suspects for every one of these murders. We don't need to go looking for the monster under the bed.
It's just kind of weird that they all are the same. He doesn't want to believe it. Bye, II Gaming. She said this Latino bar.
What can I get you?
LAPD.
Detectives Phelps and Galloway.
Diego Aguilar. How can I help?
You worked the bar last night?
Aguilera?
Yeah. Me and a temp guy from the agency.
Did you have a woman in here last night? 21 years old, Hispanic, drinking heavily?
We have a lot of ladies like that in here. But yeah, I know who you mean. Antonia Maldonado. But what did she do?
She was murdered last night.
Oh, shit.
Do you know her well? Was she a regular?
Hell no. She was good and tight last night, complaining about her old man. It's a story you get used to working in a bar. She was so hammered last night, she left a letter on the bar. I'll show you.
Sam has taken me to Palm Springs.
Angel Maldonado by hand.
Copy next time, honey. A waitress. Can I have another spoon?
Divorce papers.
Ronnie.
Did you open them?
No need to. She was shouting about it and waving the letter around. Said she was going to show him.
Crowns of Cruelty. I don't know how bartenders remember all these people.
Can you remember what jewelry she was wearing?
She had a necklace. Some kind of religious thing, I think. The temp guy would have more of an idea. She took the beer he served her and cried into it all night.
What time did she leave?
Can't say for sure.
Why are you giving me that duck face?
Where did she go? Give me something or the LAPD will start getting interested in this place.
Take it easy. She wanted a cab, okay? And my phone was out of order. The closest one I knew was at the fruit market across the street, so I suggested she try there. She seemed reluctant.
Did Antonia say where she was going when she left?
She said she was going to serve the papers on the husband. Said that would take the smile off his face. If you ask me, she was scared. And the drink was for Dutch courage.
She attract any interest?
An extremely drunk young woman? What do you think? She managed to scare them off, though.
Thanks. You've been a big help.
No problem. Hey, get the guy, will you?
We'll do our best. One last question. What size shoe do you take, Mr. Aguilar?
A broad 9. I have wide feet.
I have wide feet. All right, whatever.
So, how's your business fixed out?
Let's check out the fruit market.
You ought to meet those buddies.
It's right over there, right? Shut up, asshole.
Extra.
Just picked fruit market.
Shut. Great. We'll need to come back later, Phelps. Maybe somebody here saw Antonia the night she died.
Fine. Game's controlling where I go. Why is it still set as there? I'm taking your car, hope you don't mind.
You can drive.
How about we drop in on the husband instead? See if your gut is right.
I'll take a bar over a husband every day of the week.
Oh, temp worker? Shit. That's right. I forgot to talk to the other guy. I'll get him in a minute. Wait, back up. I need Angel. 304.
Maldonado is in apartment 304.
304. I betcha he's gonna run. They always run. I don't know what they're expecting to do by running away. Like, they never get away.
Phelps, this could turn ugly. Forget about knocking. Let's take our boy by surprise.
Hey, what the fuck?
LAPD, motherfucker, you're under arrest.
Oh, hell no.
I got it.
Oh, God.
What do you think?
I got nothing to say to you.
Come on, grab it. Bam! Give me my hat back. I don't know why they immediately go to a fist fight.
I got 100 pounds in the wire. Ain't gonna be so easy.
That delayed sound effect.
Damn. They got some decent shots in there. Cuff these sons of bitches, Phelps.
LAPD, you two are under arrest. Call for some backup, Finbar.
I love it. Let's just start beating the shit out of cops.
564. I need a prowl car at the apartment building 330 North Hill Street. Two suspects need transporting to Central.
Your wife has been murdered, Angel.
Antonia? Oh, God, no!
Where were you last night, Angel?
I was here with my brother the whole night, goddammit! You think I'd kill my own wife?
Yeah?
We should get the whole place going over, then talk to the neighbors.
That's so stupid.
And Phelps, I don't care that you just got smacked in the head. You don't call me Finbar.
It's so stupid how they're like, the cop's broken, let's beat him up. Does that make sense?
Just picked fruit market.
That is what we call a connection.
I wonder if Angel gets all his groceries from this place.
That's a lot of wine. I'll be taking a break soon, then we'll be coming back from the break. El Dorado Bar? We're just
the
there.
El Dorado must be a family favorite.
I don't know, when did the Miranda rights start? Uh-oh.
This will take some explaining.
You got some explaining to do. Bloodied shirt. He was
maybe
at the
one
fruit
of the
bar.
Took notice of Angel's movement. He's got no alibi. He's toast.
Hello.
What do you want?
LAPD. We're making some inquiries.
Make it quick. I work nights.
So you weren't home last night?
No. I was at work.
You know nothing about Mrs. Maldonado fighting with her husband?
Those two? They're always screaming the place down.
Thanks.
DNA testing? I don't think that was a thing until much later. When did DNA...
No good.
I think
nobody
it was the 50s at least. At least the 50s.
Sorry about that. I'm playing with my kid.
Fucking shoot him.
LAPD, were you here last night?
Yeah. My wife and I are separated, and I had the kids last night. I put them to bed early and went to bed myself.
Thanks.
Someone should fucking shoot that guy.
Hello.
LAPD, ma'am. Did you hear a disturbance last night?
Yes. Yes, I did. Mrs. Maldonado lit out of here and her husband ran out after her.
You saw this, Miss...
Aranda. I had the door open a crack.
Did you see Mr. Maldonado come back inside after he ran out?
No. I didn't.
Thanks. We'll be in touch.
Hmm.
I kept thinking you were going to call that one a nosy old hag too, Phelps. Well-executed restraint.
I'm executing restraint right now, Finbar.
Finbar. DNA testing was like the 80s. So that was quite a while away. Okay, let's get back to the car. Although, I don't think their hair is purplish. Shouldn't be, at least. I want to check her colors. Let's go back to the bar.
He's good looking for a police.
You know the way. You can drive.
Come on, get in the car. Teleport.
Car 11K, Car 11King, come in.
KGPL, 11King, over.
11K, Captain Donnelly and Detective Sergeant Finnis Brown urgently request your presence at Central. A new letter has been found.
11K, en route.
I don't want to go back to Central, though. I think that's his last name is Finbar. He doesn't like when he calls him Finbar. He likes Rusty. That's a man's name.
The captain is waiting for you downstairs with Anchor.
Downstairs with Anchor?
They're waiting down in tech services, Phelps.
Where is that? Drink. I got to get it again. Receiving hospital.
You drunk, mister? You just cracked.
Oh, there's technical services.
I say we bust in there and find the goddamn evidence.
Boys! Come on in. Phelps, have you met Finnis Brown?
Pleased to meet you, sir.
This information is confidential and doesn't leave this room.
The new letter was left in the back seat of a cab. The driver thinks it was put through the window and not left by a customer.
We're checking all the spares back 24 hours regardless.
Good.
Like the previous letters, it's been assembled from headlines and type from the Times and Examiner, then glued to an envelope.
What is the other note?
This one? That's also new. A poem, hand-typed.
Do you mind if I take a look?
Go ahead. We've been over both documents pretty carefully. They've been wiped with gasoline, so there's no chance of prints.
That's the message from the Celine Henry case.
The reason people don't drive is because it's just a waste of time in this game. There's really nothing to do in between A and B. Have changed my mind. You would not give me a square deal. Fuck you, BD. Tex. Keep upon thy soul
by virtue of this curse.
Ill deeds, then be thou damned, beholding good. Both infinite as the universe, and thou thy self-portrait solitude, an awful image of calm power. Though now thou sittest, let the hour come when thou must appear to be that which thou art internally, and after many a false and fruitless crime, scorn track thy lagging fall through boundless time and space.
That's why we called you in.
You think it's original?
Not unless he's a genius.
You like this nutjob's poem?
No, I like Shelley. It was written at least 100 years ago.
Shelley? Sure, I knew that.
You see, Finnis? I told you this lad was a bright boy.
Sure, but what has it got to do with the case?
Prometheus Unbound. Prometheus was a titan, a superhuman character who defied the gods to bring fire to humanity.
The Dahlia guy believes he's Superman.
Your guess is as good as mine. One thing for sure is that he's educated. What about the link to the Henry case?
He could have got the wording from the papers. As you said, he is fiendishly clever and takes pleasure in taunting us. What's happening with the Maldonado case?
We have the husband in custody. We haven't interviewed him yet.
Well, upstairs then, lads, and see if we can break him.
I want to make homicide. I mean, you know you've made it if you got
that. Not yet. Nice, Chivas. Isn't it amazing how far technology has gone?
Metal and is solving all the cases?
I want to go back to the bar first.
I've been in this job 20 years. I never fired my gun.
Well, you mind coming here and doing your job for a second?
Fine.
The heck?
Improved your attitude, Angel?
What do you want me to say? I was with Antonia the night she died, but she left the apartment, and that was the last time I saw her.
So your wife paid you a visit last night. What time was that?
Late, around midnight, maybe. She didn't stay long.
You're lying.
You're lying, Angel. You went after her. I think you killed her.
You're out of your mind. My brother will tell you I was at home.
But the lady saw you leave after your wife.
We have a witness who confirms that you were arguing, that your wife ran out, that you followed her, and didn't come back.
I know this looks bad, but it's not true. We argued, all right, but she went out and I went out after her, and she jumped in a car on the corner.
There was a car waiting for her? Can you describe the driver?
Not the driver. It was too dark. But the car, it was a brown Ford coupe.
Brown Ford.
You and your wife weren't getting along. She was divorcing you. Is that why you killed her?
We fought, yeah, but we weren't getting a divorce.
What do you mean? I found the fucking papers.
I don't believe you, Angel. She'd been granted a decree nigh sai. She pushed you too far and you lashed out.
I told you, I wouldn't accept a divorce.
But there are divorce papers right here.
The judge had set a date. You were going to be paraded in front of the whole city for your cruelty to her, Angel.
Antonia. Oh, Jesus. She came in drunk, out of her mind. She doesn't normally drink. She was looking around in her bag. Said she wanted to serve me papers. Me, her own husband. So I slapped her down. She ran out. That's the truth.
What size shoe do you wear, Angel?
Size 8. What difference does that make?
Wait, size 8? What do I think about this game? I personally think the interrogation mechanics are fantastic. Like, the way you present evidence, have to tell if it's a lie or truth, like, that's very creative and well done. The best part of this game. The open world part of the city, the gathering of clues, and the combat kind of stuff, all that's kind of mediocre. But the interrogation is just so fresh and new. Such a creative idea. It's awesome. And I hope more games emulate this kind of a game, because you don't see this in any other game at all. I will stare at you all I damn well please.
Quit staring at me like that.
True. Sure, we take it from body.
When we found your wife, her jewelry had been removed. Was she wearing her religious medallion last night?
Sure. She always wore that.
What about the charm bracelet? Was she wearing that?
You know about that? She never wore it. She didn't like the message. She kept it locked up in that box of hers.
Your wife has been brutally murdered. So how do you explain your shirt being covered in blood?
You found that? I cut myself shaving.
You cut yourself shaving and had blood all over your fucking shirt? Like, all over Liar.
Angel, I'm not gonna waste any more time on this. Give me something, or I'm gonna have you charged.
My brother, Ippolito. He said some bad things about Antonio last night. So I had to sock him one. We got into it.
Keep talking.
She said she came from the El Dorado bar.
And?
It's not one of my places. We used to buy fruit at the market down the street. But the creep there was always running his eyes all over my wife.
What's the name of this fruit market?
Just picked fruit. Ord Street downtown.
One last question, Angel. Do the words kiss the blood mean anything to you?
No. Sounds sick to me.
You're not in the clear by any means, Angel. You're going back into a cell. You should think about whether you have anything else you need to share with us.
Okay. Let's go back to the bar first and finish talking to that guy.
Can you drive to this one? Another letter? I thought the letter was from a nut.
These letters? Brown and Hanson believe they are genuine. From him.
And now we sent another.
You know, I really hate this fuck. This Black Dahlia guy. Have you seen the body? Fucking case just enough.
How far away is it? It's not that bad.
Turns up here. Where do they end up? Gutted on the fucking sidewalk.
Quavis in the vicinity in any century unit. 211 is shots fired, 410 South Flower Street. Units in Canano Code 3 identified.
Sorry about that. Official police business, sorry. Who else must I talk to?
You ought to meet Joe's buddy. He's nice. Really.
I don't see.
Say, honey, what time did you get off Worthy Table?
I talked to you.
Excuse me, would you, detectives?
I would like to.
You want a
tip? I don't know what up.
Refill my coffee next time, honey.
I don't know what I'm missing here. El Dorado is still on my list. Let's go back.
A waitress. Can I have another spoon?
Doesn't say anything. I don't see it. There's no temp guy to talk to here. It's an urban legend. Oh well. I'm just gonna go ahead and go across the street to the fruit place.
Damn, it's taking me to Palm Springs for the weekend.
Looked at the phone already, nothing's there. Oh, fruit.
Just picked fruit market. That's where Antonio went to call for a cab last night.
Yeah, the game does have great atmosphere, too. We'll just go to the fruit place. I don't think I need anything at the bar, per se. Locked. Hello there.
LAPD, Detective Phelps and Galloway.
Clem Feeney.
I recognize that guy.
What can I do for you?
Did you happen to see a young woman last night? 21 years old, Hispanic?
Sure, she came by last night. Why do you ask?
She was wearing a necklace?
I didn't notice.
You weren't paying attention, Feeney?
Hey, you're getting the wrong idea.
You're hiding something.
Exactly how much fruit do you sell here after midnight, Clem?
Look, not much. I sell the odd bottle on the side to the after-hours crowd. Look, I don't want any trouble. I'm just trying to make a buck.
The young lady arrived around midnight?
Yeah, something like that. Used the phone for a cab and then left.
Those shifty eyes again, you fucking lie.
You already knew Mrs. Maldonado, didn't you, Clem?
Sure, I met her before. She seemed like a nice lady. Her husband went apeshit one day when he caught me talking to her. She had me back until last night.
Where did she go from here?
She wanted a cab, but I couldn't get her one. I was about to offer to drive her, but a car pulled up and she got into that.
Can you describe the car?
Brown Ford Coupe, I think.
Another brown coupe again.
Do you mind if we look around?
Why would you want to do that?
Because we say so.
I guess you can. Don't you have to get a court order or something? I have rights.
Clem?
Shh.
See, what? I got a call back for that.
Are we allowed to do that? Clem? Shh.
No wonder he stays open late at night. People have to get their vitamins. Check through this stuff before we get back out there.
That was funny. Clem, shut up about your civil rights. I don't give a damn. Bloody scalpel. Xena 908! Thank you for subscribing.
It's a typical
Welcome.
Coward thing. Once the
Thank
stiff
you for
is
your
dead,
support.
The creep usually feels they can do whatever they like. Must have seen it during the war.
Yeah, they spent a lot of money on this game, and they didn't make their money back, unfortunately. They either did make it back, or they got close to making it back.
So what are we hiding in here? This thing needs a combination.
God, what was it? We saw it earlier. That one note. Two, five, three. Yeah, this game was a financial nightmare for the company. It cost so much money. Religious shit.
This fruit stall punk gets about 10 seconds to explain before I pull his fucking arms off.
Clem!
Thank you. They always run. They always run.
God damn it, get after him, Cole.
I'm trying.
I'll try to shoot out his tires.
Sorry.
Be locked.
Official police business. Sorry about that. Collateral damage.
Should have grabbed him when we had the chance, Phelps.
When we had the chance, we didn't know he was our guy.
Phelps, you gotta get me closer.
Strange that he'd leave a trail of blood right back to his own market.
Maybe he wanted to be caught. A lot of them do.
Whee!
It's almost too perfect, isn't it?
There's no such thing as too perfect.
Uh-oh.
Hit him, Cole. Spin him out. I'll try to shoot out his tires. Wish me luck.
Yes! Yes! All right, fucker.
You're a sick man, Clem. You need help.
Outstanding job on this case, gentlemen. The poor woman can now rest in peace. I'll pay the fiend a personal visit myself and remind them that crime in this city does not go unpunished. When they finish with him at the receiving hospital, we'll have him up before the grand jury. I have a meeting this afternoon with the mayor, lads. I'll be sure to mention your names. Now, on your way.
One for the road. Call it evidence.
Guys giving it to the doggies. They're riding in trucks, numbskull, while you're marching.
They look pretty badly beat up.
Yeah, they do it then. Scuttlebutt says it's pretty hard going down south.
Yeah, we'll find out soon enough. Recon always leads.
How can we fail, Skip, with the Shadow leading the show?
Who the fuck is the Shadow?
Lieutenant Phelps, the Shadow of Death.
What the fuck are you talking about?
He's a quiet fucker, Sarge. You never hear the bastard coming.
You're sitting there, field stripping a cigarette, and suddenly he's there looking down on you.
Why do you think we keep saluting that jab-loving son of a bitch? He's bad juju.
That's enough out of you three! Bad juju? Where were you dragged up? A swamp?